FileZilla Pro Series. In this tutorial, you will learn how to use FileZilla and FileZilla Pro Site Manager. The Site Manager is where you configure and organize the server connections. You can open it from the menu or pressing Ctrl-S or Command-S on macOS. To create a new server connection, choose New Site. Name it as you wish. In the right side, you can configure your connection. Connection details depends on the protocol type. Some options may not be available for all protocols. You can configure both the background and the tab color. In the Advanced tab, you can configure the server type, proxy bypass, the local and remote directories that will be opened when the connection is established, synchronized browsing, and directory comparison. To learn more about directory comparison and synchronized browsing, watch the videos in the description. And last, the time offset from the server time. In the transfer settings, you can configure the transfer mode. The transfer mode configuration is available only for FTP. To know more about transfer mode, watch the transfer types video. You can also configure the number of concurrent connections. And last, the care set tab. You specify the character set used to communicate with the server. Your server connection is configured, and now you can connect to it. In the Site Manager, you can create folders to organize your servers. New sites are created under the selected folder. You can drag existing server connections to the folder. The folders are shown as submenus in the drop-down toolbar menu. Rename the server connection, delete it, or create a copy of it. You can create a bookmark for a connection. To learn how to use bookmarks, watch the bookmarks video. Last but not least, you can configure FileZilla and FileZilla Pro to open the Site Manager at startup in the interface settings. Choose the option to open the Site Manager at startup. In the next run, the Site Manager opens at startup. In this video, you learned how to use with FileZilla and FileZilla Pro Site Manager. FileZilla Pro is fast and reliable. Plus, it supports a variety of other cloud protocols: Amazon S3, Microsoft Azure, Google Cloud Storage, Google Drive, Dropbox, Microsoft OneDrive, Amazon EC2, Backblaze B2, and WebDAV. Are your website files ready to go? Time to get your copy of FileZilla Pro. Go to FileZillaPro.com and buy it with confidence. See you at the next video of the FileZilla Pro series.